The fact is, she did not win. And that will allow some people to draw certain conclusions about Carla's political career. But it has never, ever been questioned that with respect to professional ability, with respect to administrative ability, with respect to brain power, with respect to experience both here and abroad at the highest levels, she is an invaluable resource. So why on earth would I not continue to wish to make use of and deploy those skills of hers as a member of cabinet?